Hi friends, welcome you all to the 12th episode of Stories Worth Telling with me, Vijay Sneha. September 1907, in a small village in Lalpur district of undivided pre-independence India's Punjab province, a fighter named Bhagat Singh went on to etch his name in the history books for his invaluable contribution to the Indian freedom struggle. Bhagat Singh left home for Kanpur when his parents tried to get him married, saying that if he married in slave India, my bride shall only be death, and joined Hindustan Socialist Republican Association. On April 8, 1929, Bhagat Singh, along with freedom fighter Badukeshwar Dutt, hurled two bombs inside the Central Legislative Assembly in New Delhi to protest against an unfavorable bill. Interestingly, their actual intention behind this defamed act was to get arrested and to use the subsequent court appearances to further the cause of their organization, Hindustan Socialist Republican Association for India's Independence. Along with the bombs, Singh also threw in copies of a leaflet in the assembly that quoted a French anarchist as saying, "It takes a loud noise to make the deaf hear," and signs off with the now apocryphal statement, "Inqilab Zindabad," or "Long live the revolution." He did not resist his arrest at this point. At the time of his trial, he didn't offer any defense, rather used the occasion to propagate the idea of India's freedom. Executed at the age of 23 for the sake of freedom, the story of Bhagat Singh is a story worth telling. Vande Mataram.